Yo, what up, chat? What up, chat? What's the word? What's the word? And if you over here from the YouTube side, welcome, welcome back to the channel. As you guys can see, we are on Flint Lock. This is only my second time playing. I've been stuck on the first of I've been stuck playing First Descendant. Let me slow down. And low key, man, I forgot how to play this joint. I only played it one time, and that was like not even last weekend. It was like 2 weekends ago. But we about to go ahead, bro, because I know the attack was weird. Let me see. Grind. That was a lock on. All right, what do we gotta do? Go to the.
You didn't sleep last night, or the night before that.
Well, I couldn't. What with you scampering about?
Sleeplessness only makes you a liability. You should.
I'm all right.
And also, I do remember in the first V, man, we're going against demons and gods and stuff like that, and this god wanted to be on our side to help us defeat the enemy. So, yeah.
The bridge is gone. Damn.
I have a better idea. Touch that skull for me.
All right.
Oh. Let me see. Blend helps you can travel open reefs fine throughout the world. Push Y to interact with the skull and open the reef. Push Y to travel to the nearby reef. Once inside the reef, you can perform a range of.
What was that?
It's called a rift. On to the next one.
On to the next one. What?
Is this even safe?
Mostly, yes.
Souls below, I could get used to this.
You might just
that was pretty fire.
Halt, Outlander! State your purpose!
I need to see the judges. It's urgent coalition business.
The coalition has been declared an enemy of the Kneeling Keep.
Since when? Why?
For heretical possession and use of black powder weapons, being an affront to Ramuha, goddess of the peaks. Do not resist.
This is ridiculous. You can't do this.
Bailiff, restrain her. Stop her in Ramuha's name.
Was that?
They mentioned Ramuha, another god. She must have also escaped Dawn when the barrier fell.
Another one. I let out another one, and the Nightmare on her side already. I have to stop her, Enki. Before I can get to Uru, I have to stop her.
Perhaps Baz fared better. An interesting find.
Save point right here. Looks like it. Hold on, chat. chat, I'm back. Oh no, I thought I heard something. Thought I heard something in the crib or something. And I'm the only one here. Had to go check the perimeter. Alright, bro. How much? Oh, see, I ain't got enough. We're gonna hold on. Like I said, I'm the only one in the crib right now, but when I normally play, if I'm here by myself, you know what I'm saying? I'll rock one ear off. That way I can hear some, you know, hear something.
This is as good a place to rest as any.
I gotta get that parry down, man. It's like right before they strike, that's when you gotta hit the block button. Excuse me. Let's get it. What's over here?
There's another god. She's in the peaks already.
It's worse than that. Ramuha's in the Kneeling Keep itself. No one's allowed in there anymore except her and the judges. Coming here was a mistake. We need to leave. Try somewhere else.
I'm not going anywhere. Not while Ramuha's wreaking havoc at the peaks.
What about you, Enki? Are you going to let her drag you into this?
Not to my death, certainly. But I share her sentiment.
Well, you aren't going to get anything done unless you get into Rit. And the city is swarming with knights. We need someone to sneak us in. And I know just the one. His name is Young, former forge master of the keep. Last I heard, he'd hold up in Mudfish, but every road to it is blocked.
Like that's ever stopped us. All I need is a barrel of black powder and I can breach through.
There's a fort down the road. If the knights have been confiscating black powder, they'll definitely have a stash there.
Black powder is what we are after now. Alright, where we at? Yeah, man, I was gonna have plans to work out today, but I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Man, like I said, I work in a warehouse, man, that has no AC. And it has AC in certain spots. But now, like I said, I work in a warehouse, man, and it has no AC, and it only has AC in the office and in the bathroom. That's it. But out on the floor, nah, I don't have AC, bro. He is. What am I looking for? Gunpowder. That's it. like stepping back out. Like I said, it's hot. It almost reached 100 degrees today. I think at a certain time of the day it did. And man, all right, just let me know my order being picked up. But yeah, like I said, working in the heat, man, it drains. It physically drains you, bro. It drains you, bro. But I think it's supposed to feel not so hot for the rest of the week, like in the 80s, so I'm gonna definitely get in the gym. What's going on with the phone, bro? Oh, here we go. We got here.
Look at this.
Level 2 common melee weapon. Okay. Okay.
What is it?
It's mine, is what it is.
Let's see. It equipped it already? Oh, I did. So am I holding two of them now, or what? All right, here we go.
It's madness. Why would they take away all the black powder?
If black powder can tear down the barrier at dawn, it can harm a god. Ramuha is simply eliminating a threat.
The difference from this axe? Hold on, matter of fact, let me look, bro. What's the difference between this axe and the one I was using? Let me see. This axe is a perfect close quarter ultimate weapon. Wax axe attack, right bumper. Oh, okay, this one has like some type of effect on it though. Burn. Excuse me. Breaching.
apt for my tastes.
Oh, Chad, my food about to come, bro. It came a lot sooner than what I thought.
Fight me!
Oh, yeah. That mug take mad damage, bro. Make sure my mic was on doing all this talking. Let's get it. This might be a short one, chat, because I'm hungry. I ain't ate all day. It's been... Let's just stay on track.
I'll take you to place.
There you go, my house on fire.
Killing's dirty work, Enki. I only do it because I have to.
I see. Then how should I kill Ramuha when we get to her?
Quick as you can. Back of the head or straight to the heart. No one deserves to suffer.
No matter what?
No matter what.
Watch out!
Should I stop it right here since we gotta save? Because my food is on the way, bro. I think that might be them outside. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna stop right here, chat. But I'm gonna definitely save. But we definitely gonna pick it back up, man. I'll be right back. Alright, chat, I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. My food is here. Your boy is hungry. I'm sorry for the short stream. But I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna definitely come back today because I actually need to play this game. And I don't want to eat. Y'all hear me smacking and crunching. You know, I ain't trying to be rude. I ain't no rude brother. You feel me? But, hey, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one. Just in case if you haven't already, man, hit that follow button over here on Twitch. what that do? I can't even talk. What that does is that will notify you for every time when your boy go live. Get the action over here first, interact in the chat with your boy. Also, the YouTube is in the link down below. When you guys head over there, make sure you guys hit that like, comment, hit that notification bell, and it's pretty much subscribe. But hey, I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one, and I'm out. Peace.